Gram Panchayat is a group of people elected by the residents of the village above 18 years. They are appointed to look after the village and its people. The Piplanthri Gram Panchayat received the President's Award in 2007 for providing maximum facilities to its villagers.
Oh, that is very interesting, Mom. I never knew these things. Please tell me something more about panchayats.
Darling, your grandmother is a better person to explain about panchayat and its functions.
Yes, you are right, Mom. I will ask her. Oh, grandmother, it is so pleasant to be with you.
Same here, Diya.
Grandmother, this tap was not there when I came last year.
Oh yes, it has been installed this year only by the panchayat for the villagers' convenience.
Oh, Mom was telling me something about Gram Panchayat. She also said that you know everything about Gram Panchayats. Please tell me about it. First tell me, what is Gram Panchayat and how is it formed?
Gram Panchayat is a group of people who looks after the welfare of the village. Every village in our country has a Gram Panchayat. All the people who are 18 years and above choose the members of the Gram Panchayat. The elected members are called Panch. Every panchayat must have at least one woman among its elected members. One of the members among them is elected to work as the head of the Gram Panchayat. The person is called the Pradhan or the Sarpanch.
What is the function of a Gram Panchayat? How does it work?
The Gram Panchayat works for the welfare of the villagers. The members meet time to time to discuss the needs, problems, and to find the solutions. The Gram Panchayat looks after cleanliness of the village, provision of safe drinking water, building and repairing of roads, street lights, providing education to children and adults as well, setting up health care centers, helping farmers by introducing better tools for farming.